Hello, welcome back to welcome back to 7 Days to Die. I'm Smelly. Let's take a look. Am I bleeding? I am bleeding. Don't bleed to death. Open the show. Welcome to the show. Yeah. Just, I have to use up all the forged stuff in the forge. There's lots of iron in there, so I had to add some clay so I could get the benefits from it. And cooking the rest of the stuff out of there. Ooh, let's stay up here. Let's take a look at what's been going on. First of all, I repaired, oh, not quite everything. Do I have any iron on me? Oops, not that way. Nope. I repaired most everything anyway. And I built the roof on this derpy little thing. I could only find one gable to complete the top, and it doesn't match, but oh well. Second look at it, it doesn't look horrible. When I first built it, I thought this thing was the dumbest thing, and I still think so. I don't know quite how to do roofs in this game. So that's as good as it's going to get. And this was meant to house the mini bike that disappears on me. Yeah, so this is the inside. Might add some. Do I have any on me? No. Trusses or whatever. And to go down, you just go down, obviously. Oh, that must be a shadow or something. Wooded it up. Oh, it's still not even dry. Concrete. On it. That's kind of weird looking. Oh, it is dry. It's just a weird texture in the dark here. So I need to put a torch or a candle in here. Anyway. So, yeah. Everything's done in this little area. And we did this one last time before the horde, I believe. So that's it with the house. The house. The base. Yeah, everything's repaired. So let's... We're going to do another one of these. Let's read where it is. Yep. Yeah, it says the same thing, I think. Except... Let's see where it is. There it is. Wow, long ways away. But it's a place we haven't been to, so that's great. There's also a... What's it called? Airdrop right there. That's why I put the waypoint there. But what time is it? 7 a.m. Let's get running there. Because I want to go to a new territory. Should I get the airdrop first? I don't care. I don't really care. I think there's a wandering horde coming, though. What are you guys doing? Whoa! You got on me quickly. Jump! Jump! That's crazy. Go on, suckers. That's a lot of people. I should just go and not worry about these guys. Well, you guys think you're closer to me than you are. Where are you swiping at? See what you got on you, stupid rotten flesh. Let's get that off me right away. And the dirt. Oh, I should have grabbed that glue. Oh, I grabbed it. Fat man, I missed you. Oh my gosh. And the crawlers. I'm not gonna worry about the crawlers. They always come later. Because they're slow. And I hate shooting them. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about it. Well, yeah, I'll get you. Okay, let's just go to it. Let's get rid of the sandwiches. We'll scrap it. They're probably wrecking my base, the ones that got away, but they should die fairly quickly from the spikes. So where exactly is this? Oh yeah, by the house. Wait, not by the house, below the city. Place I've never been. Very exciting. I might stay away for a few days, you know? The base is indestructible. Those guys cannot get to me. So, but the biggest news is, I don't have to work too much on it, other than making it look prettier. But Alpha 15, if you watch Mad Mole's YouTube updates on Alpha 15 coming up, first of all, it's going to look a lot better. The game is going to look, hopefully on my setup as well, look a lot better. They're making the rendering distance a lot further, mountains way in the background, so you see a lot better, and everything should be better. They're making new catwalks and all sorts of railings and new building supplies in the game. There's going to be trading posts random out there where you could go trade with people and such. Oh, dang it. Can I build a wrench? I should have brought a wrench. No. What do I need? A forged iron. Dang it. That's what you call a shame. Now I can't loot any cars. So there are a lot more building supplies. They're building a trading outpost, which will be really cool. Trade with people out there. Survivors. So there'll be new NPCs and stuff to interact with. What else? What's it gonna say about that? Oh, and the reason why I'm mentioning so much about it is, did I walk past it? I sure did. It's gonna be, so I better take care of this guy. It's gonna be coming out soon. Where are you going? Oh yeah, I'll miss you. Yeah, it's gonna be coming out. They can't give us a definite date on when it's gonna come out, but it's probably gonna be, let's see. He said, when he put out the video, he said, maybe a week or two, well, a week they'll be have things getting narrowed down and ironed out. And then, so maybe a couple of weeks? Oh, I'm a long ways away. I thought it was close. I just lost it on my HUD is all. Yeah. So a couple of weeks. More likely it'll be longer than that. I wouldn't doubt it if it's a month or something. But what I might do is not do too much more in this series. I might start a new game. And then when Alpha 15 comes out, start playing Alpha 15. Not sure about that yet. It's depending if I find something really cool I want to try and do. Like go somewhere else. Start a new base somewhere else. Maybe start anew. That would be kind of a cool thing to try. But other than that, I got this place on lockdown. There's more stuff I could do. And I want to do it. If I do it again in Alpha 15, which I will, I want to do everything a little faster, right? Not take too long to get. Oh, another map. Not take too long to get going. Which should be doable, because I'm a little, not great at the game, but I'm a little better. Do I even want to go in here? There's people in here. Angry fat man. There's somebody else in there too. Oh, come on, die. Oh, I guess there wasn't. So I might, there's a few things left to do in this alpha for me. Boy, I'd love to get on a server and, you know, play with others. Maybe I'll do that, try to. Somebody's willing out there. Can I? What do I do to that? What are you doing in here? Oh, man. I blow this shot. Let's get out of here. Oh, there's an upstairs. I've never been into this place before. So I pretty much got all the stuff I want to do. The only thing you could really do besides this, is make it like a Minecraft Let's Play and just constantly do new, do new stuff. I'm gonna die. Gotta use that. So, taking this too easily. Let's get out of here. Otherwise, I'll never make the treasure by nightfall. But that's okay. We'll try and tackle it at night, too. Okay. Game crashed. And it put me back to here. And this guy was wrecking me when I logged back in. I wasn't recording at the time. So I had to take an antibiotics and another health kit. It just put me back a little bit. Is this empty now? Well, it has a beaker in it now. Is this empty now? No. Or full. So that was kind of weird. Hopefully, with the new game, I don't keep crashing like that either. That's been a bummer. It doesn't really hurt anything other than having to edit. Do I still have my feathers? Let's make those. Oh, I need stone. So what was I even talking about? I can't remember. Make this like a Minecraft Let's Play and just keep going, doing different things, going to different places. This game isn't as well suited for that. This is a sandbox game, technically. I guess they can. It could be. It's just not as well suited. Am I hungry? So I really want to just start anew on Alpha 15. That's what I'm going to do. So, game in the meantime. I might start a new series, have three series going. And you know that, well, you probably don't know it too well, but obviously the games I like are survival type games like this one, sandbox games. Like Minecraft and this one. It's the only two I've played, really, other than Firewatch, which nobody watched. Which I don't blame you. It wasn't my favorite game either. But I might play... Oh, yeah, here we are. Yeah, there you are, too. I might want to play Ark. I'd love to play that one. Definitely on more of a server environment, but... Probably won't happen. I need friends who play games and want to do it. Boy, it's right next to this house, and that's why there's people. I want to dig, lady. Ooh, what a shot. Here's somebody else, too. Oh, he's beating that rock. Sandwiches. I'm so used to hitting R, I end up taking them, usually. Get rid of the crap, and let's start digging. I'm not going to worry about you. You just keep on digging into that... into that rock. So that's why I made this a kind of a walkie, long, talky episode and didn't cut it. It's because I might stop playing this for a little while. New game, Ark is on my horizon. A couple other games. I thought about playing Soma, but everybody's seen that. Or even Life is Strange. But everybody has seen those. Once you see that game, yeah, there's different directions it could go, obviously, but I don't know if somebody would want to commit to watching that again. I mean, I tried to watch somebody watch it, and it just got too boring for me. Probably funner to play than to watch. So I don't want to really play a game like that. Oops, I already passed it. What am I doing? Pay attention. Talking too much. And any suggestions for games out there? New games? If you ever want to leave a comment of what game I should play. Ark has been on my mind for a long time. Never played it. Always been tempted to download it. Never have. Maybe it's time to get going on Ark. I'll be so far behind, you know, the veterans who have played that game, though. That's kind of a bummer. And the viewers who would like to watch that game. It'll probably drive them crazy watching me try and play it. But I'd still like to give it a go. I think that way it looks like that could be a grindy game. I mean, even more so than this game, or Minecraft. I mean, taming an animal. How many times do you have to shoot an animal? There's things like that that seem very, very grindy. So there, I think there would be a game where there's lots of cuts and stuff. What other games? Okay, out of range now. I'm paying attention this time. Oh, there we go. Not too bad. Glad I tried to turn in there. That's awesome. These are awesome anyway. I think I had one of those. So that was actually pretty solid. Let's go to this house then. Where am I? Oh, I know where I am. But this is a nicer place than I thought. Man, I could build. Could have built down here. It's next to where I had one horde knight out here. This whole area is kind of nice. It's much, much further away from that big hub city, though. Let's go check out this house. You're still there. Just beating your head into that rock, huh, buddy? Poor guy. I'll put you out of your misery. Yeah, I don't want that. These houses are usually lame. Oh, and see what they're going to be fixing. Oh, I just saw it rendered in, I guess. You get into the distance and it kind of looks really bad. All that will be fixed in the next release. Super excited for the next release. Ooh, chokes the cooler first. I brought a lot of water jars because I need water. No upstairs? Yeah, this is one of those non-upstairs ones. Somehow you could get these brass. Do I hit it? Probably with the right tool would be better. I wonder if I got brass on that. No, it still says one. Huh. Or maybe in a future update you could get it. I'm not sure. Let's scrap both those. I should scrap that too. I don't really care. Beauty! Oh, empty. I already checked you. Ooh. Read. I've read so many of these. Well, I could probably, you know, spend some skill points. I probably don't have very many, but I haven't done it in a while. Yeah, 5 points. I can't buy much crap with that. Let's get my archery up. Probably should have done scavenging. How's my scavenging even look? It's 70. See, I haven't artificially done anything to boost it. Should we keep exploring? I'm kind of in the mood to keep exploring. I don't want to lose this waypoint. Maybe I'll put a different marker there. Save waypoint. Let's put a X marks the spot there. What should I call it? What's it called? Air crop. How come the X is so, whoops, so far away? Is that where I put it? Oh well, it'll get me close. Which way shall I go then? Let's go. Just follows this road. It'll go to the big road, and then we'll follow that around. We'll spend a few nights maybe just doing this. See if we can find another cool city or something like that. That's the good thing about the next one, too. There'll be a lot more places to see. Different buildings, hotels, anyway, they're putting a lot more into the game. Oh, come on. Don't want you dirt. I'll see ya. Cool. Yeah. So hotels, such like that. What else? Anyway, it'll be a lot more fun to explore and do things on. Hopefully they fix the crashes, which I just had, and fix the lighting, which has been horrible. Ooh, that was beauty. Somebody else is gonna get me. That was close. Now let's just keep going. I'll let you live, pig. Which way am I exactly going? Oh, I'm going back up there. No, let's go down here. So that might be due. Well, let's see. What time is it? 17. I'm going to have to find a place to hunker down, or I have to run around all night long, which I don't want to run around all day long, or all night long, because I'll run out of ammo, and I'll probably will die. I do have a grain alcohol on me to keep me revved up. But I really like this biome. Well, what's my gamma at? Video. That's normal. Oops. Doesn't look too bad. Ooh, look at that place. Maybe that's where I'll stay the night. Is this a nice place? Have I seen one like this before? I'm sure I have. There's usually people around I have to kill. Basement? I don't recall a place like this. Oh, yes, I do. No, I don't. There's nobody here. That's kind of weird. Let's just make it so nobody bothers me. Yeah, I have never seen this house. This is very, very exciting. For that. I really don't want that. Can you get... I've never tried this before. Let's get rid of the shovel. Can you get water from a toilet? Oh, you should be able to. Gives you murky water. Why not? I'm gonna, you know, get this a little upgraded. If I'm gonna stay the night here, I'm not gonna do it. Usually I go overboard. I'm not gonna go overboard. Is that new? I've never seen cobwebs floating around either. Did they upgrade my game without telling me? Just in case I could fall through that, I don't think you can. Let's test it. No. There's not much in here. Maybe I have been in a house like this. I don't recall. I probably have. But that'll be good when there's a lot more of this type of stuff in the game to explore. Let's go downstairs and then we'll call it a day. Oh, it's full of water. Toilet over here. Oh, I wasn't down that long, big baby. What else? Is that a backpack? It's garbage. Coffee. I like this place. Ooh, and another room. That doesn't have anything in it. Did I check this corpse? Or garbage? I think that's it. Let's check out this room. What a glorious place this is. Oh, it's unlocked. Can I breathe in here? It's a safe. I can't breathe in here. So maybe next episode we'll figure out how to get that thing. Can I stand here? Yeah. Woo! Cool. Until next time, I'm Smelly. See you guys later.